but these are just... Okay.
Denise Sax has a drawer full of receipts for bills that she knows she should never have had to pay.
Okay, so this is when they started billing you.
Yeah. That is $126, $29.68, $223 in September.
Altogether, Denise has been overcharged more than $900 for prescriptions. The problem started in August, just days after the worst day of her life.
He just woke up one Sunday morning and didn't feel good, and his sugar was high. And we couldn't get it to go down.
She's talking about her husband, Dwayne. 5 minutes after arriving at the emergency room, his heart gave out.
It just stopped.
Wow.
He was 58. I've been with him for 38 years, and he's just gone.
Still reeling from her husband's death and realizing she was going to have to figure out how to survive on one income, she got a shock when she went to pick up her prescriptions.
What are you charging me for?
It was a $226 copay for a prescription that she hadn't had to pay anything for in months. That's because both she and her husband had already met their $7,600 out-of-pocket limit. But Express Scripts, the company that handled her prescription billing for her insurance company, Cigna, had instructed the pharmacy to bill her. So she called Express Scripts. Express Scripts told her to call Cigna.
And she goes, well, I don't understand either, because it says here you've met all your deductibles, you've met out of all your pocket expenses, everything is met, so you should not be paying anything.
Cigna said it would contact Express Scripts.
This has gone on for months.
Finally, she got an answer from Cigna, but it wasn't a good one. Cigna told her that because her husband had passed away, the portion of money he had paid into the plan no longer counted toward their out-of-pocket limit.
How can you do that?
Yeah.
That's, how can you take away our money, keep it, keep the premium I've been paying you, and make me pay again?
She called the Kansas Department of Insurance for help, but when that didn't work, she called Fox 4 Problem Solvers.
And if they're doing this to me, who else are they doing this to?
A healthcare expert told us after a death, a health insurance company will almost always put a freeze on the deceased person's account so it won't continue being billed. That freeze can cause problems for anyone else on the same policy. To solve this problem, we contacted Cigna. That same day, Denise received a call from Cigna acknowledging that she had been erroneously billed. Cigna is now sending her a check for more than $900. Denise says she's thrilled to get the money back and knows her husband would be proud of her for not giving up.
John Carney with the Center for Practical Bioethics says whenever you have a problem with a customer service agent at an insurance company, especially involving an unusual circumstance like a family member's death, don't deal with the customer service agent. Ask to speak to a supervisor. Be polite, but persistent. Fox 4 Problem Solver, Linda Wager, working for you.